for a walk.
Yeah. Old.
August 8th.
Yeah.
We're just getting started.
Yeah.
We got 2 weeks to go. Yeah, those are piers where they landed the mother ships.
More of that same view stuff.
It's great. The case of Mrs. Ferrantosh, the circus bell. In the case of the royal family of Scandinavia. Each illustrate in their own way the remarkable genius of my friend.
At 9:15, Chetwood and his wife drove away in a four-wheeler. They returned about 11. Message was whistled.
This case is taking a most promising turn. Foreman?
Fireplace in a deep armchair. His pipe curling forth slow wreaths of acrid tobacco.
Just having fun.
This is just kind of the beginning edge of it.
The real, the solid salt.
Feels pretty nice for 90 degrees.
Yeah, it's not too.
Artwork on the wall.
Yeah, the double artwork.
Yeah. Oh, that's a nice picture, too. Let's see what we got here. Yeah, that's a nice picture.
Two.
Two.
It is Monday morning, and I don't have to go to work today.
Yay, neither do I.
All I have to do is drive 500 miles.
That's sort of like going to work.
It's not even 8 o'clock.
No.
And that's Pacific time. That's a picture. I like the looks of that. Of course, the morning light makes it look real three-dimensional.
Yeah. Let's see what's on this disc.
Scary story.
Green Bay. Oh, that's the way.
Indicates a large house.
The last bit in large house.
More quiet. The men take better care of the hair you've got. Fire problems don't have any drug now.
Okay.
Ask for an application at your barbershop.
You are, you know,
Nevada.
Probably 1,500 miles from home.
Yep.
Yeah, it's the Beverly Hillbillies.
Ooh, I'm getting out of his way.
Oh, hi. This is Donnie. We're just driving through Reno right now. And thinking, okay, we're going about 10 miles an hour now on I-80. Oh, this is getting really old here. What? And he's going up between the lanes of traffic on his motorcycle. Good idea. Oh, for lucky, maybe we'll see some
blood and guts.
Blood and guts, dead, burnt bodies laying on. Oh yeah, we must be really close to California.
California lies.
The mountains are different.
They got pine trees.
Yep, what a fun driving thing to do. We are going up because there's nothing out there. Hi, we're tourists.
Yeah.
Wait a minute.
Now you have to watch on YouTube.
Yeah. Do I have a camera?
Yes.
This is the Department of California Department of Food and Agriculture. This is an agricultural check.
All right.
Okay.
Station. All right.
All right. Are you traveling with any fruit, vegetable, or agricultural products?
I've got one plum.
Uh-huh.
What else?
That's it. You want to see the plum?
I do.
It's
See, I do.
Actually, we do have wood. Does that matter?
Is it firewood?
It's firewood.
Whoa.
From a camp.
Actually, firewood is one. Is one warranty? Yes.
Oh, so yeah. Then what?
Had bark on it and you could see tracks and beetles in it, we would have to intercept it.
We're doing an educational documentary here.
We would have to intercept it and you would be without firewood. The bark's been removed.
Okay, I think they do that now because they know that you might catch them.
We will catch them.
All right.
Okay, now, on this one.
I think he sees it.
I'm going to put it up in front.
Okay.
I'm going to give you the option to go over there and just consume it.
I don't want
it. Oh, it's awful. You can have it. It's so tired.
Okay, hold on, because I have to do something.
Oh, yeah. This is just too much.
I can't believe it.
I'm getting it all on tape.
Okay, where in Minnesota are you from?
Minneapolis.
Oh, boy. That's too many words.
Yeah, you can do Golden Valley.
I like that.
That's easier.
It sounds better. You folks have a great day.
All right. Thanks, sir.
Thank you.
Have a good time.
Oh, there.
Yeah. That's Nancy Hot Rod's front list.